各位亲爱的观众，大家好，欢迎你再次收看我们在澳洲悉尼同大家见面的《艺术新天地》这个栏目。我是 David 李敏博。在这个疫情的期间呢，可以说新冠无情，可是呢，我们对艺术的追求呢，依然是有一份激情。在观看我们这个节目之前呢，请大家先订阅我们的这个栏目，谢谢。
Participate our academic seminar tonight and share the art of film together. This activity is organized by the Australian Chinese Association of Film Art and the New World of Art Film Art Programs. The purpose is encourage learning and improve skills.The topic of tonight is Every Good Artwork is a Good Story. This activity lets everyone tell their creative ideas and production experience. Share your talents, learn from each other, build friendship, and make progress together. Finally,Friends, everyone has contribution and cooperation. We will getting better and better by your support. Now, everyone, please give a warm welcome to Mr. David Lee, who is a film producer and artist. Started to tonight's activities.
Thank you, Nancy. Dear ladies and gentlemen, welcome to join our International Film and Art Academic Seminar activities tonight. I am David Lee, the organizer of this program. We have specifically organized this program for our day members. This program was organized by the Australian Chinese Association of Film Art.And New World of the Art TV program. We arrange different topics in our online seminar or lectures monthly. So any writers, painters, musicians, film production experts, photographers, and hobbyists are welcome to join our activity.The purpose of the activity is to increase communication with each other. Show your talents to promote your creation and to improve our skills together. Everyone is welcome to join the activity. We are sharing the wonderful life.各位女士、先生们，各位前辈、老师，大家好，欢迎参加我们澳华影协学术研讨线上活动国际分享。我是呢这个节目的主持人 David 李敏博，我们呢专门为会员呢、组织了国际性的影视艺术研讨会。这个节目呢是由澳洲华人电影艺术协会和艺术新天地电视栏目所共同举办的，欢迎作家、画家、 音乐家、影视专家、摄影师和业余爱好者参加，大家共同探讨一些影视艺术的话题。我们呢，每个月呢，都安排了有不同主题的在线研讨或者是讲座，比如艺术创意啊、电影编剧啊、纪片的体会啊、摄影的心得啊、剪片的技术啊、配音的乐趣啊、音效的制作啊，还有呢，甚至是呢，电影音乐的创作等等。活动的目的呢，是增加彼此的交流，展示了你的才华，推广你的创作，并一起提高技能。欢迎大家踊跃的参加活动。那么呢，就让我们分享美好的生活，体验精彩的人生。最后，再次感谢我们的团队的贡献和你的支持，谢谢。